Hey guys, D-Field here. The Nether has been disabled. Mining diamonds is no longer possible. Feather drop rates have been increased. Ooh, interesting. Okay, so the Nether is back offline. Don't have to worry about that anymore. And then we have to... Feathers. We can get more feathers from chickens. That's actually not too bad of an idea. Hey, how about double food? Can we get double food? Double food. I don't know, man. A lot of people, I think that we just need to turn saturation down for any future UHC, because it looks like a lot of people are just struggling with food in general, man. It's just what happens in UHC, to be honest. So just gotta get that fixed for future seasons. Hopefully they keep that in mind when they're planning the next one, so we don't gotta worry too much about saturation and things of that nature, man. Alright, let's eat our pork chops first here. When you find two veins of diamonds and you can't mine them. Finn is still underground mining, dude. Isn't he with King Tong? He's with King Tong right now. This is just, oh my gosh, man. Oh my gosh, what are we gonna do here? Curtis is still alive. I wonder if Curtis is teamed with anybody. Oh my gosh, there's an apple. There's two apples, perfect. That's all we needed. That's all we needed right there. We're good to go, boys. What the heck? There you go. Can kill that chicken right over there, and we'll have ourselves a little bit to work with. Here we go, two apples. So we got three. We're gonna eat one as soon as we see somebody. Let's get a dog army, dude. Let's get a freaking dog army right now, man. I would be so down to get a dog army. We have 17 bones, bro. A dog army in UHC. Imagine that, dude. That would be so freaking sick. Okay, let's get these in here, in there. As long as I don't get snuck up on. I got 30 arrows to work with. Oh, I need teammate, please. Wait, I don't have one. Joe, find me. Oh my gosh, Joe doesn't have one. Come find me, Curtis. We gotta find each other somehow, man. Oh my gosh, this is scary, man. This is a very, very scary scenario, dude. I wonder if me and Joe can find each other, dude. Or even Curtis. I would be down to team with Curtis. Curtis and I have teamed up on random UHCs on live stream, so we've got a little bit of team chemistry. Would not mind that whatsoever, to be honest with you. Curtis or Joe are still solo, so we're looking for one of those two, man. Curtis or Joe. Let's go to the top of this mountain. We just need more food, man. We run out of food so quickly, dude. Oh, strawberry jam, killed by tofu. Straub was with somebody, wasn't he? Who was Straub with? Straub was with Poke. Where's Poke at? Team. Oh my god, Straub. Oh, he killed. Joe killed Straub, and now they're gonna team the tofu digger. Oh my god. Oh, Poke digger was killed by Grape. What? That was their team. Wait, what? Okay, wait, they're very close. They're around 0-0. Let's go towards 0-0, dude. Maybe we can help Joe. Oh, Grape getting another kill. Okay. No! I need to find Curtis, man. What the frick is going on? This is insane. This is freaking insane. The one guy, well, one of the two guys that I wanted to team with just ended up dying right there to Grape. And I know Grape and Creeper Farts are together. Poke and Straub were together, and then they died and got cleaned up. So, gotta just find somebody here. Here we go. Curtis! TS! Oh my god, Curtis! Yes! Oh my god, hold on. Yo, Curtis!
Yo,
yes, I found you.
How's it going, bro?
Oh my god, we found each other, bro. Holy crap. I saw a guy in full diamond. I was so scared.
I was saying before, we're the stream team, bro. Stream team.
Okay, bro. What do you have right now, man? What do you have right now?
I've got full prop, sharp 2 diamond, power 2, 8 gold spare, 2 golden apples.
You have 8 gold spare? I have 4. Yeah. I have 4 gold ingots and 3 golden apples. I'm going to have to eat one as soon as we fight, though. Holy crap, man. Oh, I was so pissed because I was like, me and Joe, I was like, oh, I hope I could find Joe. And then he dies. I'm like, frick, where's Curtis, dude?
I really needed a teammate. Like, as soon as I seen it say diamonds were up, I was like, no, I need to get out of there, you know?
Yeah, exactly. I got a couple of diamonds. I was able to get my diamond chestplate and stuff as soon as the, what is it called? As soon as, what am I trying to say here?
The double diamonds.
Yeah, that double diamond scenario. That was really good. How much food do you have? I'm struggling on food, bro.
I got 5 steak left. That's all
right. I got 4 steak right now. Okay, well, we'll work with that. It's fine. It's not a big deal. God,
I'm so glad I found a teammate, dude. Can I try
to
get you another apple? I have 8 gold, so we can.
Okay, yeah. If you want to do that real quick, I'll keep on a lookout. Yeah, go ahead, dude. All
right. Do you have a bow or anything like that? I've got 2 strings.
Yeah, I have a power 2 bow and a 4 string if you need it.
Okay. No, I'm good. I've got feathers if you need to.
I have 8 flint if you want me to make a couple of arrows and stuff.
Oh, I got the apple straight away. We can do that.
Okay, perfect. Holy crap, the stream team is here. Okay.
Stream team.
Okay, right, so I know for a fact that creeper farts and grape are together. They saw me and I got away. I know they're in like half diamond at least.
Okay,
one of them. Both of them are in half diamond. I have 62 arrows. How many do you have?
13. I'll just throw my arrows and you just split them.
There you go. I have 40 now. That should be enough.
Yep, sweet, perfect.
Okay, and then, so Grape and Creeper Farts were teamed for sure. Straub and Poke were teamed, but then they died. Joe was solo. Yeah. And then I have no idea what the other teams are.
I know Vass and Rusher were teamed.
Vass and Rusher were teamed? Okay, holy crap.
I thought it was Mr. Mitch at first, but Mr. Mitch died, so...
Yeah. Mr. Mitch was with Huawei. They died, like, together at the same time.
Oh, okay.
Yeah, it's disabled. Nether doesn't exist anymore. Oh, my gosh.
Oh, I'm so happy I've got a teammate, bro.
This makes everything a little bit easier. It gives me a chance, you know?
Wait, did you get any diamonds?
I have 0 diamonds. Here, take the gold.
Oh, okay. Yes.
And then I have 3 apples on me, as I said.
I've got 3, too.
Okay, all right, perfect. Dude, I was getting wrecked. I was getting wrecked by the freaking by mobs while we were while we were mining, dude. It was bad.
I didn't find any mobs really.
What?
I didn't take any damage really.
I literally went from like full hearts to like I think I was at like 5 hearts at one point when it came to the mobs, bro.
Yeah, I was checking tab and I remember you saying you needed a heal, so I was like, okay, it's on 20 hearts, so you must have healed up.
Yeah, come this way. I think.
Okay.
You want to go to 0-0? We just risk it.
Not necessarily, but we can do it. It might be worth the risk.
Yeah, if we see, let's just check out what they have, and then we'll go from there.
All right.
I'm gonna turn my render distance low, so you lead, and then I'll scout out for people using the render distance thingy. All
right, let me just eat this food.
Man,
food's such an issue.
Can we please have food? Oh, we just need food, man. Like literally, I've been spending the last couple of episodes looking for food, bro.
Yeah, exactly. Like it's just not. It's you know.
It's just not smart. Oh, we're at 0. Yeah. We're basically at 0-0. We're like 100 blocks away. All right, I'm going to turn my render distance back up just a little bit. I wonder if Learning Monkey's online to fix that. I'm not sure if he can. Otherwise, just give everybody like 64 steak, dude.
Yeah, that's what I was saying. That's such a smart move. I forgot about FNS in him.
Yeah, just so that you don't got to cook it or whatever. Please, Minecraft God. I love the fact that so many people were just talking in the game chat, dude. Oh my gosh.
Yeah, I know. I tried to stay quiet because I'm like the newbie, so I just, you know. Kept myself.
What are the chances that I find you though? What the heck?
I know. I was honestly just saying like onto the video like if I see Mark, it's gonna be this stream team. I thought everyone was teamed but you. So I was like the only person I could really team with is you.
Yeah. Exactly.
Right, I thought you were gonna come at me then. I thought you were gonna attack me.
No. I saw you and I was like Curtis. I hope he has a team. I started flashing my sign so quick, bro.
That's why I said in TS. That's why I said TS. He's coming at me. I was like, oh god, he wants to fight.
Oh my gosh, dude.
I shit myself, man.
There's a guy.
Oh, let's get him unenchanted.
It's Tibbsy. I think it's Tibbsy.
Yeah, he's low.
Go.
Doesn't have much.
He's
get his head.
The feed. I bet you he is, dude. I bet you he is. I'll get a bow shot on him. You keep chasing. Got a shot.
All right.
He's at 5. Get him. He's easy. There you go.
I got him.
Woo, GG, dude. Nice.
He had 20 gold.
Holy crap. Nice. Grab the head and make the. Oh, I got it. It's right here.
All right.
Okay, 20 gold. Okay. We're in a swamp. This is right at 0-0, though. I don't know if we want to grab apples here.
I don't know if it's worth it.
Yeah, hold on to that head then. That's good.
Right, you can maintain the head. I've got an extra golden apple.
Okay, perfect.
So
I've
got 4 apples.
All right, do we have everything we need from there?
I'm just clearing my inventory out.
Oh, grab the raw pork chops and grab the food.
Oh, yeah, good point.
That'd be a good idea.
This guy made a mushroom soup.
That's how you know we were struggling, man. That's how you know we were freaking struggling with food, bro.
You had to 9.
Okay, wait. So how does it work? So technically, we're a cross team right now, right? Because of the. So does it? Do we like just if we happen to beat Grape and Ant? Because I think those two are the main concern right now. If we happen to beat them, does that mean we both win, or do we have to fight it out at the end?
I don't have a clue.
I have no idea either, dude.
I'd never expected it to be a team scenario.
What the frick? Yeah, I know. When I read that, I was like, wait, what? That hunger was turning off. I know, same. If you think about it, we might have a chance. Only Grape, as long as we keep Grape and Ant, if we see them, let's just book it, bro. Because we literally can just stay alive and like wait for like the last, like we can be the last two teams if possible. Because everyone else has taken a huge, watch the ravine.
I'm not big with that MLG, and so
oh
I really
my
need
gosh,
to,
you freaking
so watch out.
Yeah, you're good.
Let me just clear my inventory quickly.
Yeah, that'd be a good idea. Let's do that right now. Do you have an extra diamond sword, like an unenchanted one or something?
Oh no, I threw one out though.
Oh,
I got one diamond.
I got one with Bane of Arthropods on it.
Yeah, I got another back one. Get that cow.
I'm gonna get this cow for some food, bro.
People are gonna be walking slow too to like reserve the foods. So
yeah, exactly.
If we have enough food, we can outrun them. I'm gonna start smelling what we have actually.
Yeah,
have
yeah, let's just
do you have
chill.
Have any furnaces?
Yeah, I got one only. Here's the cobblestone. I'm gonna just chop up some trees since you have an extra 8 gold or something.
12, yeah.
Okay. All right. Perfect.
Sweet, dude. Sweet. The game just changed.
The game has changed, dude. We just happened to find Tibbs right there. Grazer says he's been finding animals, no problem. Are wolves off or something, dude? Oh my gosh.
I wouldn't find wolf really useful in UHC. Anyway.
I have 17 bones. I was hoping to find wolves too. I was like, I'm gonna make a
oh,
wolf
really?
Army. I'm gonna make the biggest wolf army you've ever seen.
Oh god.
Food on or press bones. One. Food on press one. Food on press one. Oh my gosh, dude. Alright, hold on. Yo, there's a witch. I'm gonna kill this witch.
Okay.
I hope it drops a health pot. Come on, give me something good. Give me something good, witch. Oh no. I've had a witch drop me a health pot once in a UHC. It was the best.
Yeah, so have I. It was like super rare. But how much food have you got?
I have 64 stick. Oh yeah, we got stick.
64 stick. Oh wait.
Yeah, everyone should have.
I didn't get 64 stick.
Wait, what the heck? Oh, B died right here. Take half.
Alright, we're selected for food then, holy.
Okay, yeah. I don't know. Wait, was that from Tibbsy?
Possibly. I didn't get 64 steak.
Oh, I got an apple. Here you go. That might have been from Tibbsy's death then. I'm actually not sure.
Oh, they're getting stuck. They are getting stuck.
Oh man, I told you, dude. They're getting kills, bro. They're getting kills.
You're lower than me.
So. Okay, I have 4 golden apples and then 1 golden head. I'm gonna eat a golden apple as soon as we engage.
I've got 4 golden apples.
Okay, we just gotta survive, man. Let's just tank it out, bro. There's no use in playing this dumb.
Indeed.
I say let's go to the Z border, and then we'll move.
Okay.
In. I'm to your south.
Yeah,
right
yeah.
Now.
Let's see.
Oh man.
If we can find someone that has like boots and like a helmet, so
yeah.
I can get boots and get helmet.
My boots are literally unbreaking one though. So.
Oh really?
Yeah.
I'd probably take the unbreaking if they have protection and give you the protection.
All right, let's go this way. Whew, thank god, dude. I was like, as soon as episode 3 was over, I was like, frick. In my mind, I was like, everyone's got a teammate. I am so screwed. Oh my gosh, man.
Is it me or does night last really long in here? Like,
it feels like it does.
Time?
Yeah, it feels like it does. Did everyone get food? I just want to make sure. No. Okay,
no.
So that must have been Tibbsy's.
But I had steak on me, so I should
thank
pick
god
up.
For okay. Tibbsy. I literally had freaking 64 just sitting in my inventory. I don't know where that came from.
Ooh. Whoa. Watch me swinging that thing, bud.
All right, here we go. Okay, so we're good on food. We're good on food.
Let's jump here.
Yep. Go ahead. Cross.
Where's the
border
going? 500.
Yeah, it's gonna shrink to 500 in a bit. Let's just, our X value is basically right on the border, like 50 blocks. And then we'll just patrol around, man.
That mountain there is like 500.
Whew. God dang, dude. You have no idea how happy I was to just find you right there.
Yeah, I know. Like, I was literally just, I just needed a teammate that had food. That's all I needed.
How was your caving experience?
Really good. I found diamonds in the first episode. I wasn't enchanted in the first episode.
Oh my god. I got enchanted second episode, but I mean, it was hard diamonds. Like, I found them a couple through staircasing, and then a couple I just got lucky.
Yeah, I found mine for this cave. I just went down and it was 3 diamonds. I was like, please be 5. And it was 6. I was so happy.
Oh, nice, dude. Nice, nice, nice.
I waited to go up to try and find the team on the third episode, like, when it announced it. But, like, at the same time, I was to keep mining.
Yeah, I was too tempted. I was just like, double diamonds. I got to stay down here, bro. Diamond armor is going to be the best thing to have in this scenario.
And then I found 2, like, 8 veins. And I was like, oh, I'm so happy.
You found 2 8 veins during the double diamond episode?
Yeah.
Holy crap, dude. Oh man, what do we do here, man? Like, I kind of want to look for grape in them, but at the same time, I don't.
Because I know their health isn't super high either. Well
I'm pretty sure they'll. I'm pretty sure they'll gapple as soon as they eat us, or as soon as they see us. If anything, I would rather have them fight everybody else, and we'll play the last team of two, bro.
Yeah, man. We'll clean up.
Clean up crew, dude. Clean up crew.
You have a rod and stuff, yeah.
Yeah, I got a rod and stuff. I got a power two bow as well.
I have 80 ping to the server.
Oh, that's not bad. That's not bad that's not bad at all for you being in the EU.
Exactly. So I was pretty happy when I seen that.
Man, freaking, I saw somebody, I think it was like episode 4. I saw someone and I was like, yes! I's Optifine in. It's Ant. I was like, frick! He starts launching bow shots at me, and then I do F5 to look back at him, and he, like, freaking grape is right behind. I had to cross like this big freaking river, and then they landed 2 bow shots on me. I'm like, oh god, dude, this is not good. And then I got myself over the water, so they didn't chase me after I got across. It was nearly bad. Let's just say that, dude. It was nearly bad.
Well, I'm certainly glad you made it out, bro.
I have prot 2 on my helmet and my legs, and then I have prot 1 diamond chest plate.
I'm just a full prot 1.
Do you have any sugarcane or leather?
No. I threw it out.
Both. Straub is talking in speak chat.
Freaking Straub, man. This is where I was before I was here.
Oh man. Just gotta find some people, dude. We'll play it safe, man. We'll play it safe.
We have a huge advantage with all this food since everyone else is struggling.
Yeah, exactly. Honestly, we could choose whether or not we want to take a fight on somebody, because they'll probably just keep on running. Whose house was this?
I found it before and I mined into it. I thought someone was hiding, didn't I?
Watch out, baby zombie.
Oh my god, that's so quick.
Run, bro. Run.
Well, I didn't want a chicken before. I really needed food, so I just went for it. YOLO. Right. Someone's been up there. There's some furnaces.
Yeah, I see it. What the heck, dude? Give us another team. I would love to take on Finn's team. Who's Finn with? Oh, he's with King Tong, right? I think he's with King Tong.
Yeah, him and Will. They were stuck at the border.
They're about 5. Do you think they'll still be at the border? Let's go to the board. Let's just see what it looks like. I mean, we got some time. This episode is about to end in a couple of minutes, so.
How does the border shrink? Do you know? Is it like the bad line one or?
How does border shrink?
Because I was tempted damage? To go inside it and then you know, oh shoot. I must not attack him. I'm just gonna avoid them.
Yeah. Try not to find out. Okay. All right. When is the next border shrink? Did they say in chat or no?
No.
Okay.
7:50
So we're safe.
Probably
gonna
be 10 minutes.
Yeah. Oh frick, dude! A teammate at last. A teammate at last.
Changes everything, man.
Let's see. Ant's at 16. Grapes at 18. You're still at full hearts, dude. You've been doing good with your hearts.
Yeah, I had to eat a golden apple before just to my food regeneration.
Oh frick, dude.
Yeah, that's how bad it was.
It's like this problem is like every season too. Like I don't know why they haven't like looked into trying to like fix it or maybe even just lower up the region.
Yeah.
I think that they just forget.
They need a saturation fix for sure. Because even with full hearts, you're supposed to lose hunger slowly. Mm-hmm. You still lose it ridiculously fast.
Oh, was it? I wasn't really paying attention when it was even doing that.
Yeah, because at full hearts, you know.
Camping rusher was. Oh my god, that was that way. They're that way, dude. Let me see if I can get a prot 1 enchant real quick.
Let me check Faz.
Do you have any extra levels?
Oh, I have 21, bro.
Oh, what the heck? Go enchant those for me real quick, dude. See if you can get a prot one. Get a prot one for me.
I got two powers.
End of episode. We'll see you guys in the next one. We'll be back.
See you next one.